In this video, we will learn how to make cactus seeds at home and how to grow them. It's always so much fun to grow seeds from your very own plants. Pollinating the flowers is very easy to do, and in this video I have shown exactly how you can pollinate cactus flowers for seeds.
Subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Urban Gardening.
In nature, flowers must rely on vectors to move pollens. These vectors can include wind, water, birds, insects, butterflies, bats, and other animals that visit flowers. We call animals or insects that transfer pollen from plant to plant as pollinators. Cactus flowers don't last very long, making pollination by insects or the wind more difficult, and without pollination, cacti cannot produce fruits and seeds. Pollination is the act of transferring pollen grains from the male part of the flower to the female stigma. Pollinating cactus yourself means you are in control of the final product, whether you are trying to create a new hybrid or grow a specific cactus variety. Place your cactus plants beside each other once flowers appear. These can be the same type of cactus or two different types you are trying to cross into a hybrid. All you need to do is use a clean earbud or a paintbrush. Now take the pollen from the flower. Pollen is a powdery substance consisting of pollen grains. Continue until the earbud is completely coated in pollen. Pollination is the act of transferring pollen grains from the male part of the flower to the female stigma. Now paint the pollen onto the top of the stigma of the second cactus flower. The stigma are thicker than the stamens, looking almost like little fingers. Pollen appears as a light dust on the petals of the flower. The tops are usually slightly open and sticky to help them grab the pollen. Repeat the process with the second cactus flower, dusting its stamen for pollen and painting the pollen onto the stigma of the first cactus. The best time to pollinate is early in the morning when the flowers first open. Often the flowers are spent by mid or late afternoon. After pollination, keep the pots aside undisturbed for 10 to 15 days. Once cactus flowers are successfully pollinated, the seed formation process begins. Cactus flowers will naturally start to wilt if they have not been pollinated, and the flower will dry up and fall off. But if it's been a success, then the base of the flower will start to swell up. After a few more days, seed pods will go very soft, and at this stage we can harvest them. Some varieties can take months and even as long as a year for the fruit to be fully ready for harvesting. A single cactus seed pod can contain 50 to 100 seeds. Once you have harvested the seeds, then it's time to sow them. For the soil mix, take coco peat, vermicompost and perlite in equal proportions. To avoid fungus and mold growth, mix 1 tablespoon of fungicide powder per 1 to 2 kg of soil mix. Always mix well before use. Take a medium-sized pot with drainage holes at the bottom and fill it with the soil mix. Press the soil mix with your hand to remove air gaps and to make a smooth, even surface. Moisten the soil mix well. Now place the cactus seeds on top of the soil. Try to distribute them as good as possible. Now press the seeds lightly with a flat object to make proper seed to soil contact. Cover them very lightly with the same soil mix. Water well after planting the seeds. To keep the temperature and humidity even during germination, cover the pot with a plastic wrap and place it in partial sun for 2 to 5 weeks until the seedlings are visible. Place it in partial sun for 2 to 5 weeks until the seedlings are visible. Plastic wrap or lid can be removed after 6 to 75 days. After removing the wrap, fill the soil with your fingers and water accordingly.